Hi friends, welcome back to our SP English Educare channel. Today I am demonstrate English mock paper 5 question with answers. So before the exposed question paper with answers, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so you will get a notification as soon as we upload the video. Okay, let we move to the demonstrate the answers. Question number 1. Answer the following questions by choosing the right option. Question number 1. Dash is referred to as yonder lady in Romeo and Juliet. Options are here. Option A. Romeo. B. Knight. C. Juliet. D. Rosaline. The correct answer is option C. Juliet. Question number 2. Identify the sequence of events the criminal leads his life after his release in 2D year. Options are here. Option A. Left the kingdom, bought a bit of land, started market gardening, settled across the frontier. Option B. Left the kingdom, settled across the frontier, bought a bit of land, started market gardening. Option C. Settled across the frontier, started market gardening, left the kingdom, bought a bit of land. Option D. Settled across the frontier, started market gardening, bought a bit of land, left the kingdom. The correct answer is option B. Left the kingdom, settled across the frontier, bought a bit of land, started market gardening. Question number 3. The leaving arrows in On Children refer to the dash. Options are here. Option A. Flies. B. Children. C. Paths. D. Dreams. Correct answer is option B. Children. Question number 4. The essay Tapovan was written by dash. Options are here. Option A. Tagore. B. Bachini Devi. C. Vandana Shiva. D. Gandhi. The correct answer is option A. Tagore. Question number 5. Match the column A with column B with reference to the play A Sunny Morning and choose the correct option. Column A. First, Valesnia. Second, Maricilla. Third, America. कॉलम बी ए डोनालोरा, बी जोरिला, सी डॉन गोंजालो. द ऑप्शंस आर हियर. ऑप्शन ए फर्स्ट बी सेकेंड सी थर्ड ए. ऑप्शन बी फर्स्ट सी सेकेंड ए थर्ड बी. ऑप्शन सी फर्स्ट बी सेकेंड ए थर्ड सी. ऑप्शन डी फर्स्ट ए सेकेंड बी थर्ड सी. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी फर्स्ट सी सेकेंड ए थर्ड बी. द सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन. इन द गार्डनर द नरेटर मेट द ओल्ड मैन बाय चांस इन ए कोकोनट ग्रो नियर डैश. ऑप्शंस आर हियर. ए चन्नपटना, बी चन्नरायपटना, सी चामराजनगर, डी चामराजपेटे. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी चन्नरायपटना. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. द पेवमेंट्स ऑफ ब्राजील आर डेकोरेटेड विथ डैश. ऑप्शंस आर हियर. ऑप्शन ए ग्रीन मार्बल, बी रेड टाइल्स, सी ब्लैक मोसाइस, डी कोबल स्टोन्स. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी ब्लैक मोसाइस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. Who was addressed as Roof for short in The Voter? Options are here. Option A, Marcus Ibe. Option B, Rufus Okoke. Option C, Maduka. Option D, Omofia. The correct answer is option B, Rufus Okoke. Question number 9. Who sanctioned 50 mopeds for Arivoli women activists? Options are here. Option A, UNICEF, B, UNO, C, WHO, D, UTCNO. The correct answer is UNICEF. Option A. Question number 10. What would the speakers WADA mentioned in water tryst for all day? Options are here. Option A, a glass of juice. Option B, a glass of blood. Option C, a glass of water. Option D, a glass of milk. Question number 11. Fill in the blanks by choosing the right from of the verb given in the bracket. The pension of 600 francs per annum dash the verb is fix. The prisoner dash the verb is give. 1/3 of his annuity in advance. The correct answer is was fixed, was given. Question number 12. Fill in the blanks with the right linker given in the bracket. The linkers are also, however, in the beginning. If Tamanna bought 4 acres of land, Basavaya dash followed suit. Dash also this looked like healthy competition. Dash gradually it rose to such a pitch that there was no land left in the village for them to buy. The correct answer is also in the beginning, however. Next, the question number 13. Match the following column A with column B. The column A, A easygoing, B enhance mental horizon, C shoulders, D Copacabana, D yes Kannakarjun. Column B, first expand knowledge, second 60 men, third owner of Rama cycles, fourth relaxed and not easily upset of worried, fifth black mosaics. The answers are here. For A, relaxed and not easily upset or worried. For B, expand knowledge. For C, 60 men. For D, black mosaics. For E, owner of Rama cycles. The next question beat second. Answer any 6 of the following in the paragraph of 80 to 100 words. choosing at least two from poetry. There is a 10 questions per 4 marks. The answers are See Yourself.
Thank you.
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन बीट थर्ड, आंसर द फॉलोइंग इन अबाउट 200 वर्ड्स. देर इज अ टू क्वेश्चंस, वन इज ऑप्शन. द वन क्वेश्चंस पर 6 मार्क्स. सी द आंसर्स यूर सेल्फ. क्वेश्चन बीट 4, रीड द फॉलोइंग पैसेज एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस सेट ऑन इट. यू आर रेफर द पैसेज इन द क्वेश्चन पेपर. द सेट क्वेश्चंस विथ आंसर्स आर हियर. ए, विच फैमिलीज डू द टोड्स कम फ्रॉम. द आंसर इज रैनिडे एंड बूफोनिडे फैमिलीज डू द टोड्स कम फ्रॉम. B. What is the literal meaning of the word amphibian? Answer is, the word amphibian literally means double life. C. In which continent are the mentioned amphibians not found? In Antarctica continent are the mentioned amphibian not found. D. Mention one of the features to identify the frogs easily. Answer is, frogs have moist and smooth skin and teeth in their upper jaw. E. Where do we find toads? Answer is, these are present all over the world on every continent except Antarctica. F. Why are the frogs more susceptible to predators? The answer is, because their toxic secretion has a strong smell that causes burning in predator eyes. G. How do toads react when they are threatened? Answer is, toads possess excellent defense mechanism. When toads are react, they are threatened. H. What is an amphibian? Answer is, amphibian are species that can live on both land and in water. I. Add a prefix to the word important to from its antonym. Antonym means the opposite word. The answer is unimportant. J. Toads and frogs look similar in their dash. Options are appear or appearance. The answer is appearance. Question number 26. What do the underlined words in the following paragraph refers to? Toads are an amphibian species. They come from the Bophonidae family and they are associated with terrestrial species commonly found in fields and forests. Their body has warts all over and they carry toxic milky substance which causes burning in predators' eyes. This toxic secretion has a strong smell that works as an excellent defense mechanism. The underlined words, first, they refers to toads. Second, their refers to terrestrial species. Third, which refers to toxic milky substance. Fourth, that refers to toxic. Question bit fifth, complete the following dialogue. Question number 27. Rahul, good morning. Rohan, how are you? Rohan, good morning. I am fine. Thank you. Rahul, I am free next week. Shall we go to Ooty? Rohan, no, I am sorry. Instead, shall we go to Mysore? Rahul, okay, as you wish. Question number 28. Report the following conversation. Petra, the guard is waiting for me. Laura, do you like to chat with your guard? Petra, he is not mine. Laura, wait a moment. The answer is, Petra told that the guard was waiting for her. Donna Laura asked Petra if she liked to chat with her guard. Petra told that he was not hers. Donna Laura told Petra to wait a moment. Question beat 6th. Question number 29. Read the following passage and make notes by filling in the boxes given below. The passage is refer from the question paper. See yourself. The answers are, the first box, warm-blooded. Second box, cold-blooded. Third box, ectothermic. Fourth box, reptiles. Fifth box, amphibian. Sixth box, fishes. Seventh box, endothermic. Eighth box, mammals. Question number 30. Write a letter of application in response to the following advertisement which appeared in the Indian Express dated 10 November 2023. Write XXX for name and YYY for address. Wanted, hostel warden, qualification BA or BCom or BSc. Experience, minimum 2 years, excellent communication skills. Apply to the secretary, Renuka Devi Institute, 6th Main, 4th Block, Baleshwar Nagar, Bengaluru. The answer letter is here. First, write from. The name is XXX, address YYY. The next is date, and apply to the secretary, Renuka Devi Institute, 6th Main, 4th Block, Baleshwar Nagar, Bengaluru. And the respected sir or madam, and the subject is application for post of hostel warden, and the reference is the advertisement which appeared in the Indian Express dated 10 November 2023. The body of the letter is, I write this letter in response to your advertisement in the Indian Express dated 10 November 2023 stating the requirement for hostel wardens. Since I have already worked as assistant warden of Bhuvana Hostel for 3 years, I can assure you that I will have a fine balance of discipline. I request you to consider me for the post with my resume. Thank you. And the next is yours faithfully, XXX. The resume are here. See yourself. Thank you.